Hello guys, it's me, Carlson, aka HappyCarter957, and welcome to another edition of the original Need for Speed series. So it's on the Xbox One right now, and you'll be doing, or I'll be doing races that involve doing drift events with Manu, Amy, Fish, which you guys haven't heard of yet, and some time trial runs with, I believe, I don't think Spike is in it in this one, but Magnus, yeah, Magnus is the one. So yeah, I had to look at all the videos to make sure which ones I wanted to include in my 45 minute presentation, but the clips aren't that long, so yeah, it's just I took 10 game captures and then try to condense them as much as I can so it doesn't make the presentation kind of boring. So this race is Manu, and his specialty is style, and it says beat the Gymkhana target score. So this took me several attempts to beat this objective, and yeah, I had to keep toggling to the main menu to make sure I redo it until, like, I was satisfied with my target score. So I guess that's what I'm aiming for, but so I will, let me see, I will do a second or third video unless I can commentate on a few of these races. So I'll catch you guys in a few moments, okay?
gotta hang in there. Let me know what's going on, man. Peace.
Come on, man. You're telling me you don't know anything. How many different ways you want me to say it?
I just don't get it. Someone's gotta know something.
Well, they wouldn't be very good super secret underground outlaw dudes if everybody knew who they were now, would they?
You should have seen them, Robs. Oh, cray cray, man.
The cops were so pumped, they blasted straight through and ignored us.
So count yourselves lucky. Go take a moment and chill at the diner.
Oh, Manny said he's heading over there. We can all meet up.
All right. You guys have fun.
Yo, you bailing on us?
Got a claim on some split rims, and I ain't missing these babies. Ciao, boys and girls.
Okay, I'm heading over now. See you all there.
So we're back. So in that first video clip you showed, that I showed, was Manu's style. You know, one of his difficult challenges, but I was able to beat it on time, so... If you're back for more, keep watching, because this is going to be quite interesting. So I meet them at this diner, so let's listen in.
Man, I thought for sure you would get busted back there.
It was nuts. We hit the intersection, and then these guys came busting through in, like, these sleepers, right? 5-0 screaming after them, man.
I'm with Travis on this one, okay? Pull over, pay up,
peace out. Traffic school's all online anyway.
Yeah, one ticket won't break you. Multiple offenses, you're gonna need bail money.
True, but you can't outrun the cops if you know how. You drive a ratty Z like that, dude, you pull into a parking lot and poof, you disappear.
Man, you nuts. Ghetto bird be on you in a second. Next thing you know, you want a 10 o'clock news. Mugshot screaming, sorry, moms.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. These cop baiters mess it up for the rest of us.
Stay away from downtown's what I always say.
Yeah.
You've never been tempted to run. Just to see if you could pull it off.
Not really.
Yo, dude. What kind of crew are you running with these days, huh? You got prize we should know about?
Relax, man. Relax. You don't find those guys. They find you. Dude looks like they're driving your dad's car. Then, poof. They smoke you with the lights and disappear into the night.
Can't run. Weapons gray, straight up.
Huh? 10,000 hits in under an hour.
Way more than the one I posted to Spike singing Frozen in the shower. Hey, you did good.
Come on. Let them have their 15 minutes, Spike.
Travis, you see the clip?
Congrats, boys. It's cute. Exactly like blocks.
Cool.
Hey, yo, guys, quiet.
Hey, Ken. Nope, one take, no tricks. Word? Appreciate it. Later. That was Ken. He saw the video. Gonna feature it on the Hoonigan blog.
Damn, man, you should be stoked.
Nah, man. Nah. Mm-mm. Nah. We need to make something so fresh that even Travis can't knock it. Get our fingerprints all over this one. You with me?
You got all that on video.
Oh, who? Can you imagine if we didn't? I wonder if Ken and his people saw it.
If not, they will.
Hey, I saw the run.
Sick, huh?
Beyond sick.
You guys deserve it.
It's like I'm watching the whole thing from, like, outside my body. Like it's not real or something. Know what I mean?
You getting all Travis on us?
Nah.
Why don't we meet up? Diner?
No, bunker. I'm nearly there.
I'll pass then. I need to get some food. Later.
All right. See ya. Amy?
On my way.
Cool.
E2. Line them up, shoot them down. Thank you.
you can pull. Just remember, though, wins are good, but reputation is king. Always use that good instinct of yours, yeah?
Melissa here again. Now, I'm not saying I'm impressed, because, let's be honest, I'm not easily impressed. But you made it this far, and I guess that counts for something. The next race is up. Check the app.
Okay, let's crush this damn thing.
Out, man. I can't do it all on my own, dude. Get out there and see what you can find, please. I'll check in with you later.
this is Magnus. Yeah, I saw you guys doing some fast runs out there. It was real impressive. If you guys can get close to my time zone, well, maybe we can get out there and drive together. Rock on. Cheers.
Yeah, man. How'd he get your handle?
Don't look at me.
You know what this means, bro?
I guess you earned it.
Not this again. You both earned it.
No, Rob, you gotta hand it to him. The way our homie here smashed those rat runs, no wonder Magnus hit him up first. The prize is in sight, man. You say the word and let's do this. Come on.
Hey, yo, some people I want you to meet.
Hey.
What's up? I'm Vaughn.
What's up? I'm Ken.
Thank you.
Not bad, bro. Rob's right about you. See you out there.
Time to roll.
It's time to roll.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so if you're new to my channel, subscribe for more content, give the thumbs up button if you like the video, and comment down below the description if you think you found it interesting. So I hope that you guys come back to my channel anytime you want. So I'm Happy Carlo 0957 and have a great day. Bye and peace out.